The English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
Hello, this is The English We Speak, and I'm Feifei. Joining me is Neil.
Hello.
Hey, Neil, how was your night out at the new restaurant?
Oh, it was okay.
Just okay?
The food was average. The service was standard.
Neil, there's no pleasing you.
Keep your voice down, Feifei. It was nothing to shout about.
It was nothing to shout about? Would you normally shout about a good restaurant?
Of course not. But when something is nothing to shout about, it means it's nothing special. It's average or unremarkable. So you wouldn't make an effort to tell anyone about it.
So basically, you mean your experience was disappointing?
Not exactly. I mean it was neither good nor bad. Just average. These examples might make the phrase easier to understand.
This year's bonus is nothing to shout about, but I guess it's better than last year's.
My job's nothing to shout about, but at least it pays the bills.
Her clothes are nothing to shout about. Brown, cotton, cheap-looking, not very fashionable.
This is The English We Speak from the BBC, and we're discussing the phrase nothing to shout about. It's used to describe something or someone that isn't special, something unremarkable or just ordinary. So, Neil, the restaurant was nothing special, but was there anything you could shout about?
Oh, yeah, the prices. It was so cheap. That's probably why the food wasn't great. And on Mondays, they do a special 2 for the price of 1 meal. That's something to shout about.
You're easy to please.
Actually, Feifei, I was wondering if you'd like to have dinner with me next Monday.
At the restaurant that's nothing to shout about?
Yeah.
OK then, and if the food isn't good, I'll have someone to shout at.
Who's that?
You.
Bye.
Bye.
The English We Speak.
From the BBC.